The tomato garden. Mm. Gosh, Weenie girl. It sure was nice of Daisy to bring us these tomatoes from her garden.
Roof, roof.
Mm, I just love a red, ripe, juicy, homegrown tomato. Wait a minute. Why don't we plant our own tomato garden? Then we can pick tomatoes every day. Come on, girl. Too much sun here, or too much shade there. Ah, yes. This would be a great place to plant a garden. Just enough shade, just enough sun. Come on, let's go buy a tomato plant. Hello, Bingette.
Hiya, Oswald. Hiya, Weenie. What can I do for you today?
We want to plant a garden.
A garden? Well, I know exactly what you should plant. Carrots. I grew these myself. Aren't they beauties?
Oh, yes. But I really want to start a tomato garden.
Or watermelons. Have you ever seen a better-looking watermelon than this, Oswald? Tell the truth.
No. But I really want to start a tomato garden.
Let's see.
Say, this looks like a good tomato plant.
Ah, that is a very special plant you're looking at there, Oswald. It grows one tomato every night.
Well, one tomato is enough for you and me. Thanks for all your help, Bingette.
Just doing my job.
Come on, girl. Let's go plant our tomato plant. Okay, let's get to work. Planting tomatoes in the backyard. First dig a hole, it's not that hard. Cover with dirt, from stem to root. That's how you get some tasty fruit. Pat it down good and firm and tight. Water it well, leave overnight. When the sun begins to shine, there's a ripe tomato on the vine. There, all finished. Now let's go inside and let our tomato grow. Good night, little tomato plant. Look, girl! A tomato! Boy, it looks delicious. I can't wait to bite into this red, ripe, juicy... Oh my gosh. Somebody ate half of our tomato. But who? Look, Weenie. Those two snails are eating our tomato. Well, they must like red, ripe, juicy tomatoes too. Here you go, little fellas. Looks like we're going to need another tomato plant, Weenie. One for the snails, and one for us. Let's go back to Bingette's. Hi, Bingette.
Looking for something else for your garden?
Yes,
Oh, no problemo. Oh, a nice peanut plant.
Actually, Binget, we came back for another tomato plant. Here's a good one. That would make two plants, which should grow enough tomatoes for both of us and the snails. Thanks, Binget.
Hey, don't mention it.
There. Now it's all finished. Let's go inside and let our tomatoes grow. Good night, little tomato plants. Wow! Two tomatoes! Two big, red, ripe, juicy. Oh my gosh. How could two little snails eat two big tomatoes? Look, Weenie. It's not just two. It's four. They must all love red, ripe, juicy tomatoes. Here you go, fellas. Looks like we're going to need even more tomato plants, girl. Let's go back to Binget's. Hi, Binget.
Oh, hiya, Oswald. I thought you might be back. Look at this, a very unusual jellyberry plant.
Gee, Binget, we just came back for more tomato plants.
Well, this is all I have left.
One, two, three, four. We'll take them all. Now we should really have enough tomatoes. Thanks again, Binget.
Well, I'm here to help.
Now it's really finished. Let's go inside and let all of our tomatoes grow. Good night, little tomato plants. Wow, look at all of the tomatoes. And they're all red, ripe, and juicy. But I just wonder... Oh my gosh! Weenie, look at these tomatoes! They're all half-eaten! It's a whole garden full of snails! That's it. I'm bringing all of these tomato plants into the house where they'll be safe. Come on, girl. Share all these tomatoes. And I know how we can do something nice for these snails. Okay, Weenie, let's get to work. It's finished. 4 plants for the snails and 2 for us, weenie girl. Good evening. Tomato for 2. Bon appetit. Right this way. This restaurant is all yours now. At last, a red, ripe, juicy tomato.